that we learned how to play the open strings. So we're going to play one of two that shows the two open strings.
Good job, Lola. There you go. Beautiful.